In this video today, we will see what to do when you want to sell your iPhone to someone else. There are only two things which you need to do. First is you need to back up the iPhone to the iCloud so that you can restore it to a new iPhone. And the next thing what you need to do is you need to erase the iPhone completely so that everything will be deleted from the iPhone. Whatever documents you have saved in your iPhone will be deleted. So in order to back up the iPhone to the iCloud, we will go to settings here. We will tap on the name at the top here. Then we will go to iCloud. We will go to iCloud backup. Then we will select this option, backup now. So all the documents and data, whatever you have present in this iPhone, will be backed up to the iCloud. So once you have finished backing up everything present in this iPhone to the iCloud, the next step for you will be to erase the iPhone completely. For that one, we will go to settings here. We will go to general, we will go to reset, and then select erase all content and settings, and then select erase now. So once you do that one, everything will be deleted from your iPhone and the iPhone will go back to the factory state, and then you can sell your iPhone to someone else. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.